tied before halftime with 4 minutes to go. It's Sorsby pulling it.